Alright, and we are back to another episode of Yakuza. Things are going down. We have to go to the Dojima family HQ right now. Just because you say you want out doesn't mean Kuze is gonna let you go. Who knows what's going to happen in there? Just be ready. I'm ready. Let's go. We're gonna start off this episode with more story. And a lot of fights, probably. We're gonna have to go to the family HQ, and probably have to fight a lot. And there's going to be even more fighting later, probably. Putting everything on the line. 7:38 p.m.
あんたも役座なんだろ。だったら俺らがヤクザになるのを止める資格なんてねえじゃねえか。キリュウ、俺たちはずっとあんたの背中を見て育ったんだ。いい車乗って、肩で風切って、周りの人間に頭下げられて、
So that's how we met Kazuma, I guess. Are they real brothers? Or are they just like brothers as in they were both orphans? That's a nice brotherly moment. I'm guessing they aren't real brothers. I don't know. I have no clue. They didn't say anything about that. All we know is that they're orphans and people call them brothers. Yeah, things are different.
お疲れ様っす。親父は堂島組長は事務所にいるか。ええ、いらしてます。ここで俺んのは俺一人だ。え、組長に伝えてくれ。桐生一馬が杯を返しに来たってな。桐生さん、え、本気っすか。
That, see you later. Ouch. He knows we're trying to ruin his plans. That's why he doesn't want us in there.
ねえわ。金も持ってこねえ。挨拶だけで組抜けさせてくださいってか。俺、学生気分で敷居またげろど。極道の世界甘くねえぞ、こら。 組長に合わせてもらえませんか。ほら、破門してもらいに来たんです。答えはノーってことか。そうか。じゃあもういいわ。てめえは使い物にならねえってことだな。お前には俺のそばについてのし上がるチャンスがあった。
そいつを蹴らなきゃ死なずに済んだのよ。あ、米田。はい。消し方考えろ。地味ですけど、山ん中で生き埋めが一番かと。薬品でドロドロにして流すってのもありですが。ああ、死体は残せよ。後々こいつの死体が見つかった方がいいんだ。堂島組は身内のしつけには厳しい。
評判も上がると思うよ。ほら。あった。ああ。組を勝手に殺すのか。組長に無断で。寝ぼけてんのか。
Now that we're not part of the family, we can't give a shit.
あんたさっきそう言ったはずだ。かかってくんのはあんたらの勝手だが。 こっちも遠慮なく手出させてもらう。クゼの兄貴。 こいつは俺がやらせてもらいますよ。任せる。好きにしろよ。待て。あんたにはまだ話がある。俺にはねえ。どうせお前はここで死ぬんだ。<笑>もし生きて俺のとこまで来られたら話ぐらい聞いてやるよ。なら 首洗って待ってろ。覚悟はいいな。いつでもいいぜ。来い!
We gotta fight this skinny old dude. The Dojima family. Oh, no, the game hasn't crashed. I just tabbed out of the game because for some reason, whenever I'm in the game and I'm in a cutscene, my mouse can go outside of the screen. And so I accidentally tabbed out. Well, let's go back. Oh, I need to remember how to dodge or not dodge really. Oh, yeah, it is dodge. Turning is a little weird because there isn't really an auto aim. There's a lot of them. Dang, he's quick. He reaches far as well. Oh, they can also punch furniture. Alright, there's a couple. There's another one. I'm pretty sure we can dodge up to 3 times in a row. That guy's down. And he's down. Oh, there is more. Alright, and Q is just this move. This guy has a bat. Oh, two of them have bats. Alright, one more guy. Come on, get up, man. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Oh, is it here? Yeah, here? Oh, there we go. E. Nope. I like how every time we give him a punch, we get money. Oh, he's still going up. You know what? I'm gonna do this. But now we cannot dodge. Ooh, but our punches do a lot more damage. Oh, he's down. He's just disappeared. We're already at 4 million. Oh, wait. We could still dodge in a way? Ow. Oh, tap E rapidly to get up. Ow. Oh, we're already at around 5 million. Jeez. Q. Is he getting back up again? No. Okay, good. Whoa. Oh, we can pick up items with right click. You're coming with me. Oh, that's... I just killed a man. I just straight up killed a man. There is no way no one's dead. Oh, that's another door. Open up. Oh! That was a close one. It's the same animation as before. I'm fine with it, because it was cool. Oh no, he's back! Ooh, that's a lot of money. Oh, the chair is almost broken. You can see that. That's cool. Oh, I guess I still can't grab you. Yo, the Mandarin! Heck yeah. That's not how things... that's not how things ended up. Hold on, I want to check. The Mandarin was consumed! Oh, that's so cool. We consumed the Mandarin. Also, since I am on a break, I'm just gonna use this. That's a quite a bit of a... that's quite a nice amount. Cool, cool. Oh, that's it. That's the end, I think. Oh, no, it's not. Man, why you do that? Well, you're down. And you're gonna come with me. And I'ma throw you out. Wow, I don't know how I can gain money from that, knowing that he's nowhere near me, but whatever. Wait, can I upgrade? I can upgrade midway through combat. Oh, heck yeah. What's this? Nah, I don't want that. We have 2 mil- Oh, we can upgrade so much. I'm upgrade. I'm gonna upgrade this. More power, please. Heck yeah. And then I'll grab more HP. Oh, baby, that's gonna be good. What else? Even more HP? I do need that. Is it increasing right now? Yes, yes it is. It's just so barely increasing. Okay, so the blue ones cost quite a bit. Or not, we can actually afford. Reduce the amount of heat lost. Ooh, that's a good one. Having more heat gauge. That's good, that's good. What about you? A kick? When running, right click, left click. I don't really like these. Wait, what's that? Master points. Huh. That one costs too much. Ooh, I like this. I like the upgrade system. Alright, let's do this. More HP is always good. But this will... Oh yeah, it does affect us. Applies to all of Kiryu's battle styles. Interesting. Alright, we put more damage. Oh wait, actually. Intimidate the enemy to fill the heat gauge and frighten them. This fright effect only works against certain weaker foes. So this ain't that helpful, but I'll still grab it. I'm fine with that. Cool. Alright, let's keep going. And it's cool, you can see how much money I've spent on both of them. So I've spent 6 million here and 3 million here. That's a lot of moolah. Any more people? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, hello? Oh, it's here. Damn. Locked from the other side. Oh, are we gonna go through a window? Oh my god. I don't see any other way. I guess I'll have to jump for it. Oh, man. Oh, sorry, y'all. Hello. Oh, heck yeah. No, no, no. I'm missing a whole lot. You're coming with me. There we go. Ow, no. Hey. There we go. Perfect. That's not what I really wanted to do, but I'm fine with it. Alright, cool. Oh. Just barely did that. Alright, he's down. Come on. I don't have all day. Oh. Is he gonna immediately block again? Yes. Alright, I want him to come over here. I want to kill him with these. Come on. Ow. Yeah. Oh, I missed one. I thought I had to spam. Ow. I'm fine. I'm fine. Oh, I can do this. I mean, if he's not dead at this point, I don't know what will kill him. Alright. If we throw him out, he's definitely dead. Alright, well, he's definitely dead. Like, we didn't have a case on our hands because we didn't kill anyone, but now we definitely have a case on our hands. And I need to heal immediately, jeez. Alright, that's a pretty nice amount. I like that. Let's keep moving on. Exit. Is that it? That was super fun. Oh, is there still more? Not here, over here. We made our way up, man. We also still don't know how to block, which is hilarious. The previous guy we were fighting did block, but we couldn't do that. I don't know if there's a button for it. I've been stabbed! Are we gonna fight? Seems like it. Whew, dang. Heck yeah, let's go. Let's beat this old guy up. Dojima Family Lieutenant Daisuke Kuze. Oh, he has multiple HP bars. Ow, ow. We need to be careful. Oh, I... Nope. Here. That's paper. I'm pretty sure that is paper. The walls behind him. I don't know if dodging is available in all of these, because if I press E... Oh yeah, you can. Ooh, alright, level 2. I do want to drop him down to the ground if I can. Oh, missed that. I don't know if I missed that or not. Ow. Oh. Could not do that in time. That didn't do that much, because my heat gauge is very low. Alright, that's better. Oh, ow, ow, ow. We'll be fine, we'll be fine. I don't need to heal, I don't want to heal. I have no idea what's going on anymore. Ugh, I didn't want to heal. Let's try it again. That was so fun. That was so fun. I want to go again. Alright, I guess we're gonna do this right this time. And I'm not gonna just screw everything up. There we go. Heck yeah. Come on, we're almost there. And he's down. That was so fun. That's the other two lieutenants. Oh, that's a new person. Oh, that's the head of the clan. Sohei Dojima. Ooh. Ouch.
その頭が拾ってきた鍵がこいつです。桐生和夫です。お前取り立てで相手ぶっ殺しちまったそうだな。バカな真似しやがって。そのことで組長にお願いに上がりました。 誓って殺しはやってません。ですが疑いがかかってる以上、組に迷惑をかけられません。だから俺を破門にしてください。虫がいいこと言ってんじゃねえぞバカ野郎。親父、こいつは俺がきっちりけじめつけます。これ以上親父に迷惑かけませんから。お前。
They're all against each other. They're all against each other because they all want the law to be the leader. Ooh, they want him to leave the clan. So they kicked him out of the clan. Which is understandable, because he did lie and do a whole bunch of stuff without the leader knowing. Or the head of the clan, the Yakuza. But what about us? What's gonna happen to us? This might be a bit of a longer episode.
ありがとうございます。桐生、ここまで苦労して組を抜けたかった理由は何なんだ。俺と風間の上さんの身の潔白を明らかにするためです。 殺しをやってません。風間の親父さんも全く関わりありません。ですが、あの一つもで俺が金を取り立てた男が死に組に迷惑かけちまったのは事実です。俺は組抜けて責任取らせてもらいます。ですからどうか風間の親父のことだけは。 道場組長、お前が組抜けて取れる責任ってのは何だ。それは絶対に俺があの一粒で男を殺した犯人を捕まえます。それで俺と風間の上さんの身の潔白を。
犯人は。犯人？そんなのはさぞや勝手に探す。お前はもう仇だ。それじゃけじめがつきません。けじめ？だからてめえは仇だろうが。今さらごちゃごちゃうるせんだ。お前は自分の不手際があると認めるところはあるんだろう。はい、少なくとも 自分があの場所で追い込みかけなければひょっとしたらこんなことには。だから波紋を申し出た。そうです。安心しろ。けじめならきっちりとってもらうぞ。え？風間が拾ってきたガキ、桐生、お前の不手際であの土地に手が出しづらくなっちまった。その責任
They're still trying their best to pin it on
Kazuma.
It seems like they're all in on this. Oof, it's been around 4 hours. So we tried to take the blame and everything, and they still tried to pin it on him.
このままだと風邪を引いてしまいますよ。私は立花と申します。立花。あなたが今置かれている状況は全て承知しています。 私はあなたと会うこの時をずっと前から待っていたんです。少しだけ話聞いていただけませんか、桐生一馬さん。
He knows us. I don't know if we know him, because I haven't heard anything about him. Chapter 1, Bound by Oath. Completion bonus. Oh, we earned 1,000,000 because we completed Chapter 1. Heck yeah. Chapter results. Oh, Kiryu, huh? So maybe we can do this with other characters. So we earned 11 million. Jeez. Earned through battle, 10 million. Earned through business, 0. Minigame, 0. Chapter completion bonus, 1. Worth times 2, 5.5 million. 100 day trip around the world. I know what that is. Climax battles item opened. Interesting. Oh, we can now save. Well, I'm gonna end today's video here. I've been recording for 40 minutes. I need to end the recording here, and I'll see you all in the next time. Take care. This has been super fun. I'm gonna try and keep the videos as two Nier Automata, two Yakuza, and some shiny hunts in between whenever I get a shiny. So look forward to that. Goodbye, everyone.